The Guinness Pro 12 returns this weekend when the Ospreys welcome Zebre to the Liberty Stadium on Friday night in round one of the 2016-17 campaign. Join us now to look ahead to the game with Olly Cracknell and Tom Habberfield. Olly, it seems as if pre-season's lasted an eternity, but the start of the Pro 12 season is finally here. We've got Zebre this weekend. How are you feeling? What's the mood in the camp like?
I'm feeling good. The mood in camp's pretty excited, I think, for the first week of the season. It's good. Everything's positive looking for the first game.
A typical Yorkshireman's excitement that was there when it really played down, really. But no, you've got some game time under your belt and you're looking forward to the action.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Enjoyed the run out that I had against Leicester. I think we did pretty well to score as many tries as we did over there. A few things to iron out as well, but it's really good, looking good for the new season.
Italian sides normally bring a strong pack, but then they're normally physical. So you're expecting a bit of a battle against Zebre on Friday?
Yeah, I think they've got some pretty big boys, so going to be a bit of a battle, as you say. I think their line-out drive and their scrums both pretty strong, so they're two areas that we need to tighten up.
And for you personally, an early chance to build on what was a good year for you last year. We got plenty of game time, a bit of a breakthrough season, and a chance for you now to lay a marker down early in the season before some of the other players return.
Yeah, I was really pleased with the back end of last season, games that I got and stuff. New season, hopefully build on what I had last week and hopefully have a decent start this week. So yeah.
Because that back row is somewhere where there really is considerable strength and depth and competition for places.
Yeah, I think the depth is going to be key this year, just as a team going forward to compete for the top end in the league and in Europe as well. So it's really good to have depth in all positions, I think.
And how do you see the first few weeks of the season panning out? You know, we've got a run of six games up until the first week of October. We've got two Italian teams home, three Irish teams away, and then we have the Blues at home in the first Welsh derby. It's an important 6 weeks. We want to do better than we did the same time last year.
Yeah, it's a massive 6 weeks. Three Irish teams away, that should be a bit of a challenge. But it's good, and I know the whole team's looking forward to it. Hopefully kick it off well at Liberty this week.
Come and watch the opening Guinness Pro 12 game of 2016-17 at the Liberty Stadium this Friday night. Kick-off against Zebre is at 7:35 p.m. and the Ozone will be open from 5:35. Still the best place to soak up the pre-match atmosphere for young and old fans alike. Tickets are available from just £20 for adults or £5 for under-16s. You can buy in the ticket office or online at ospreysrugby.com/buy-tickets to secure your seat for the big game. The OSTCFX suite is open and we're taking bookings for the Treviso game on Saturday the 17th of September. This new suite includes a 5-course mini menu and all-inclusive beer, cider and wine for the night. It costs just £139 per person, including your match ticket, and you can enjoy a panoramic view of the pitch in the best surroundings at the Liberty Stadium. If you're interested, call our hospitality team now on 01792 616 488 to book your seat. The new 2016-17 Ospreys BLK range is out now. Buy our kit now and show your true colours at the game on Friday night as you're supporting the boys when they kick off their Pro 12 campaign. You can visit the Liberty Stadium club shop or shop online at shop.ospreysrugby.com. Tom, the phony war's over, pre-season's done and dusted. Pro 12 starts this Friday, Zebre at the Liberty Stadium. Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, it has been a long 12 weeks pre-season, but especially with Brad coming in with the new defence, it's been a new experience for us, and hopefully put that into practice now on Friday night against Zebre, and it's going to be a massive opening game for us, so hopefully we can put our mark down for the first game.
We rounded off pre-season last Friday night in what was a hell of a game against Leicester. six tries each, 80 points shared. What do you take out of that game?
I think, you know, obviously home first, beating Leicester was a massive step for us. And not many people score 38 points out, you know, Welford Road. So I know we did leak a few tries, but I think they were, you know, on the back of our own errors. So hopefully, you know, it set us up for a positive start this season, and hopefully I can't wait to kick off now.
And you've been an influential role in pre-season as a leader, captain in the team. How have you been enjoying that experience?
Yeah, it's been an honour for me, really. You know, to know the coaches have got that the confidence in me, and they do see me as a, you know, senior member. And now, you know, I'm still fairly young in the squad, but it's nice to know to be respected by them and the boys to lead the team, and it's a real honour for me.
You were around last year when we had a disappointing start to the season during the World Cup, which left us playing catch-up and just a little bit too much to do at the end of the season. So you understand as much as anybody how important it is we hit the ground running from week one this time.
Yeah, it was disappointing, you know, obviously the start of last season, but I just hope we don't dwell on it now. We've had, like I said, it's been a long 12 weeks, but it's been a good 12 weeks, so hopefully we'll kick off now and put that to bed and, you know, really crack on for the rest of the season.
And since the start of the season, two Italian teams home, three Irish sides away in the first 5 weeks. What do you make of that? How will the season shape up, do you think, in the opening month?
Yeah, I think it will be a mixture this first month or so. But, you know, we got a lot of players back from injury who were injured last year, which is a massive step for us. There's no boys in the World Cup. The internationals will be back, so our strength and depth is massive now. And I think, you know, as soon as we kick off, we'll be rolling. The boys are ready to go, so, you know, I think it's going to be a real good start.
And yourself, battle of a player, Reece Webster, looking back in, Brendan Leonard, then you've got Matthew Aubrey and Ruben Morgan Williams, two youngsters who are starting to knock on the door. There's a real competition with places for the nine shirt.
Yeah, it's good competition. You know, it's happened ever since the Ospreys started. They've always had good scrum last year. Webb, he was, you know, pressuring other people a few years ago, and now he's, you know, he's in the best scrum half in the world at the moment. So, you know, it's good for all of us really to be pushing each other, and it's nice to have the boys now, the younger boys, pushing me. So I think it's going to be real, really exciting, and I just can't wait for the season to start.
That's all for now. Don't forget, tickets for the game are available to buy from all the usual sources. Or you can visit ospreysrugby.com/2016 membership and sign up for the entire season from just £149 per adult. We look forward to seeing you at the Liberty Stadium this Friday night. Make sure you are there and support the cause.